there has been a great misconception of what a cyborg is in popular culture, especially things like the Terminator, which describes a cyborg as a malicious, evil thing. It in no ways is meant to be that.
But Hollywood's cyborg bears little resemblance to reality. And far from being a science of the future, cyborg technology is firmly rooted in the here and now. It focuses less on creating realistic robots, more on blurring the boundaries between technology and human beings.
A cyborg basically is a redesign of the human organism to allow it to function better in the environment that that organism chooses.
I see very much cyborgs as being an evolutionary step on from humanity, a technologically evolutionary step on, as it were.
Some people believe we have always been cyborgs, a growing fusion of technology and humanity. To get to grips with today's use of the word, it helps to go back to its nautical imagery.
The word cybernetic was coined by Norbert Wiener in 1948 to describe the emerging science of control and communication within living and artificial organisms. Wiener coined this term based on the Greek word kubernetes, which refers to a steersman or the helmsman of a ship. This verb also shows up later on as the word govern. Cybernetic systems are systems that are self-governing, self-communicating. They don't involve outside control.
So, does steering a boat make you a cyborg? The body uses the boat to travel on water, and the boat takes the body beyond its natural capabilities. The body communicates with the boat responds. This blurring of boundaries between human and machine means together they are cyborg.